Hi everyone, my name is Danielle and I work with all students that are attending school in Europe, the Middle East, and Canada.
And my name is Rob, and I work with the students from the majority of Asia except for the little part of Southeast Asia.
Lehigh University is a medium-sized research institution in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. Located 2 hours west of New York City and 1 hour north of Philadelphia, we're in the perfect location within the northeast corner of the United States. We also have a partnership with the NASDAQ Center in San Francisco. We currently have just over 5,000 undergraduate students and 2,000 graduate students on campus from over 90 different countries. With a 9-to-1 student to faculty ratio, average class size of 28 students, personalized attention and collaboration are key aspects of the academic experience. Lehigh has 5 distinct colleges, the College of Business, the College of Engineering, College of Arts and Sciences, our brand new College of Health, and a Graduate College of Education. In addition to these 4 colleges, Lehigh has over 20 different interdisciplinary programs and 3 intercollegiate programs.
Each year, about 20% of our undergraduate population will be involved in research, about 40% will study abroad, and 93% are involved in at least one activity outside of the classroom. Globally, our students have the opportunity to participate in something called the Iacocca International Internship, which gives them the experience to have a summer internship abroad, and the majority of that is funded by Lehigh. Lehigh was also one of the first 6 schools worldwide to be given NGO status at the UN. With this, students have the opportunity to visit the UN, to attend weekly briefings, serve as a UN youth representative for various NGOs, and complete an internship with the UN. On average, about 96% of our students within 6 months of graduation will have a job or have gone on to grad school, and 94% of last year's senior class completed at least one internship or co-op experience throughout their time at Lehigh. We are very excited to meet all of you soon and to answer any questions you might have about Lehigh University.